Buenos Aires is probably one of my favourite places in the world to play. The energy from the crowd is probably the best that you experience from a DJing point of view. But it just gives so much back. The reaction is fantastic. And that's what I love about DJing, when they're hanging on every single beat that you play. Thank you. there's always that one guy or one girl that's right in the front row, maybe on someone's shoulders or just going extra crazy. Even though you can't hear them over the music, they're trying to get your attention. And those are the people that kind of make the party. And I often wonder, you know, what does this guy do during the week? What's going through his mind to get so excited? Forward-thinking DJ that's trying to bring new music to people's ears.